Hello, my name is Ashley. Today I'm going to teach you how to make yogurt. All we need the two ingredients, which is milk and a little cup of yogurt. We have to pour 1 quart of milk in a pan, which I did, and we're going to warm it on a fire for about 10 minutes, 7 to 10 minutes. Now you put the milk on the stove and we warm the milk about 7 to 10 minutes. When it starts to boil, it will start, you turn it off and you will leave it about 10 minutes to cool off. And then after, it has to be exactly 100 degree Fahrenheit. You'll check it and you'll see it. But in case if you don't have thermometer, you can check it another way, which is your finger, you'll put it in the milk and you wait for 10 seconds. If you can handle the heat, 10 seconds, it means it's perfect. If it's too hot for you, it means you have to wait to cool a little bit more down. And if it's too cold, you stay longer, then it means it's a little too cold. You have to warm it a little bit more. The milk is ready right now. Now what we have to do, a couple days ago, I made already a yogurt for you to be ready. And we have to take a couple of tablespoons, which it will be, let's see, about 3/4 cup. A new yogurt, and you'll mix it in the milk and you stir it about 3 times. 1, 2, and 3. 2 or 3, doesn't matter. And that's all. You'll put the cover on. The secret of the yogurt is to keep it warm and dark. Very dark. Usually you can do this at night time and in the morning about 9 to 10, 12 hours, you wake up in the morning and you will see the yogurt is ready. You keep the cover and you keep with the blanket nice and warm. You cover it to be dark and warm. After the yogurt is done and when you enjoy it, always make sure you leave a little bit yogurt, about 3/4 cup, to start again for a new yogurt. And by tomorrow morning, in another 10 hours, we'll be ready for your yogurt, just like this. And you can eat and enjoy it. Bon appetit!